should be Gaelic witch. As he crossed the checkpoint, the sound of gunfire came. The news had spread to the border town. Aidan McInnes was slain. For years he was harassed by the forces of the crown. As he left for work each morning, leaving his native town. Soldiers swore to get him for reasons no one could say. And sure enough, they murdered him in cold blood that sunny day. Have you not the guts to say? You say it was an accident or even a ricochet. Just like Huckle and Gibraltar, your lies are well renowned. You murdered Aidan McInnes on his way to the Gaelic realm. They saw that young man lying there. He was bleeding on the ground. The flow of life was ebbing fast, though people tried their best. That bullet wound was far too deep. It had gone right through his chest. You say it was an accident or even a ricochet.
The fucking way!
Just like Huckle and Gibraltar.